What's good, everybody? Welcome back to a brand new video. Hey, let's get a like for that quick change. We're out here with the man, the myth, the legend. Boom, 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 boom.
What's up?
Ivan the Creature. What's good, homie?
What's up? What's popping, guys? Miss y'all. It's been a week.
It's been a week. A full week. What do you think about that 26 minute vlog though?
Oh dude, that was sick.
We gotta do more long videos.
Yeah, what's it at right now?
18,000? That's pretty good.
Yeah, not bad.
Very good for the vlogs, man. I really enjoy you guys enjoying this vlog and car vlogs and anything car content related. We appreciate it. That's super dope.
Let's keep it up.
Let's show them what we got in store for today.
Yeah.
The emblem might be going on today if we get it right. What we got, Ivan?
We got the Power Rangers emblem. You gotta go one more time.
This is a Japanese Toyota badge, and this is a Harrier, so it's like a eagle looking thing. We're gonna try swapping that out for the Toyota badge. What's the problem that we had?
Basically, it's like super wide. This part can't really like grab on. So we have to like shave this down so it can be flat, so we can actually put like 3M tape on it and stick it on.
Yeah, because this is for a front.
Yeah, if not, it's literally just gonna be poking out like this. It's gonna look weird.
Yeah, so we gotta sand all that down with a Dremel. Right now, we're gonna get the day started. We gotta eat, we're pretty hungry. Let's head on out. We're gonna drive the Evo today. I know you guys have been talking about that. Wanna see the Evo more? I got you, don't worry. Haven't drove it in a long time. Don't even know if the keys are still here. Oh, got it. So yeah, let's go. Evo boys, hot boys, infamous hot boys.
It has been the longest time. Here, look. Let's see if it even starts. It's been like, I wanna say 3 to 4 weeks since I've drove this thing. Poor guy.
Smelling the fresh corn. We're gonna head over to the post office really quick, drop off some packages. So shout out to everybody that has been ordering on the site, insole.bigcartel.com. See you guys on the site. Let's head over to the post office. Shout out to all the Prius boys out there. Goes to this guy. That's pretty cool.
Oh my god, so the sexy, the Evo X. Oh my god, let me know what you guys think.
I haven't washed this thing in probably 2 months. It's been raining so much, on and off, and you know how that goes. We're gonna get some pho today. You gotta get the sriracha in the system, get it injected, get the brain cells flowing, the juices, all that good stuff. Let's get some pho. You guys want to know what's it? Shot to Levi. Vietnamese iced coffee all day. Like, I'm not really a coffee person, but I'll drink iced coffee, but only Vietnamese iced coffee. If you know, you know. If you don't, you're missing out.
And we also have the pho.
Real nice. Some of you guys comment about the meat being pink. You actually...
You gotta dip it.
So they put the meat in here raw, and when you push it down, it cooks in the broth. So that's what you gotta do. Something like that, there you go. Got the cilantro, the green onions. We're gonna put the jalapeno, lemon, lime. It's lit. Oh, and you can't forget the sauce of the gods. Sriracha boys all day. You know it.
Damn, that was perfect.
Yep. Got that technique down, the flick of the wrist.
Lick.
Let me see your technique, Ivan. Yee. Yee. Ooh, there you go. That's it. Ooh, with the twist at the end? I'm gonna get a replay on that.
You gotta add a little hoisin sauce too. I don't like too much on this, but you know.
But like the opposite way, get that crisscross in. Boom. There you go. Squeeze the lemon in, put the jalapenos.
And you're good to go. We're here at Vex Motorsports. We're about to go get some wheel locks for the new wheels. Don't wanna, you know, take any chances with those ones. Hey. You get the bag and fumble it, I get the bag and flip it and tumble it. Yeah. Straight off the lot, 300 cash, and the car came with a blunt in it. Yeah. La mama a thot, and she got ass.
Yo, so we just got home right now and we picked up these locks right here. Basically, we went with this red color right here. So that's the top part, and yeah, this just gets screwed on, and then this cap goes over it. Pretty simple. Nothing crazy, but yeah, this should be cool.
I don't know, are they ready?
I'm not sure, are they?
All right, guys, so we went with a new set of work Zeist wheels. These are the
ST1s.
ST1s. Yeah, these are actually a lot bigger than the current ones that we're running. So the Vossens are 19s, and these are 21s. So for all of you guys that said that the wheels were too small for the van, boom, we got 21s, so these should fit a lot better. And they're a lot wider too to fill up the gap. So these are 10.5s. So yeah, let us know what you guys think in the comment section down below. I wanna give a huge shout out to VK Rob. These were his wheels from the previous vlog at Stance Nation, where I said that he was selling these and I wasn't sure if I should get them. So yeah, they're finally mine now. Welcome to the family, work wheels. Shout out to Japan, shout out to Kwong, shout out to Paul, everybody over at Van Culture. We appreciate you. Let me go get the other ones. Psych! What the heck? No, we're not doing that to these. These will be babied. Don't worry. There we go.
Should we hit them with the montage?
Yeah, let's do it. Let's 3, 2, 1. Gucci gang, 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 Gucci gang. Spread their racks on new chain. Ivan has been stuck at like 2,800 followers for the past couple weeks, few weeks,
almost a month and a half.
Oh my god, okay, longer than we expected. Yeah. So if you guys could get him to 3,000 followers, we'd appreciate it. Make sure to follow him. It. Boom, Ivan the Creature.
You always see good updates from me and stuff with them, so. It's never boring on here.
Make sure to follow.
So what do you got here?
So you got the new wheels, 21s.
Versus the 19s. Damn, boy. These are like... difference. But let's see, roll that in there real quick. Oh my.
That's basically just hitting the fender.
We're probably gonna have to raise this a little bit. If it doesn't tuck all the way in, we might have to raise it. So yeah, today's gonna be a pretty fun day. If you guys like these videos, don't forget to hit that like button and follow Ivan the Creature. Let's keep these videos going, but I'm super stoked to have these. Again, shout out to the homie Rob. He kept these things in like immaculate condition. Look at that. Woo! Let's get it, boy.
Boom. What do you guys think?
New wheels, new lugs.
Try that test fit.
Let's do it.
Let's get it.
New wheel is on the car. Damn, look at that. That looks fresh. Now the real question is, will it fit though? These are not rolled. They have a small lip. So we're not sure if it's gonna fit, but I mean, it's poking a little bit, but when it hits the floor, maybe it will camber in just a little bit.
We're on the ground. Will it do it? Okay, alright. It looks like it's gonna work.
It looks promising.
It does look very promising.
Go for it.
How's it looking?
Looks nice. Keep going.
Oh, shit. That's it right there.
Alright then.
We might not even need to
Perfect.
Raise it.
Perfect. Which means...
Filled up that gap pretty nice too.
It did. Most definitely, dude. I feel like you should just get them rolled.
Just in case.
Yeah.
Just put the baseball bat right here. Mess up the fenders.
Let's do it.
We decided to do something with the bricks. We're gonna slide them underneath the wheel, and then when we drop it, it will kind of mimic, you know, if the van hits a bump to see if it will tuck in a little bit or if it will hit the fenders.
Put it down right here, one right here.
And we drop it. Pretty simple. Just drop it slow so we could see whether it will fit or not. Hey, Kool-Aid and frozen pizza. It's the work of art, I ain't like a Mona Lisa. Dream of rock and crown, see me filling up arenas. This weed got me laughing like a damn hyena. Still good?
That's it.
That's it?
Yeah.
Alright, so looks like, you know, it's close, but it's not gonna hit.
That's a lot of
play, especially with this at the bottom.
Yeah.
And if we do ride, you'll see like the things rubbing right here.
Yeah.
But if we see that, then we just roll it real quick, get it done. But it looks like we'll be fine for now.
Yeah.
Not too bad. Hell yeah. They look so much bigger compared to those ones now. Look at that difference. Hella different. My God. If we could tuck that, that would be sick. But for now, every day, just riding, that's perfect.
All right, for sure. Yeah, I live a life pretty similar to yours. Used to go to school, hang with friends and play sports. Every single summer taking trips to the shore. And that was all gravy, but I knew I wanted more. Ain't ever seen a young rapper like
Dang, one. Aired out or what? Just kidding, guys. Thank you, Ivan, for the help. We appreciate it.
Last time I asked you a question, I asked you guys to recommend some music, and you guys had great recommendations, so thank you so much for that. I think in every vlog, I'm gonna ask you guys a question so y'all can answer down below, and today's question is going to be, who's the most underrated YouTuber that you are watching right now? It doesn't have to be car or sneaker related, just let us know down below in the comments. That way, if we don't have a lot of content to watch a certain day from one YouTuber, we could go ahead and check out some recommendations in the comment section down below. Right now, I would like to recommend Kai, Levi Bentley, and they're not really underrated, and you guys probably know who they are, but I wanna give a shout out to Eliminate. If you guys like car videos, you'll definitely like their content. If you guys like sneaker videos, vlogs, check out Kai and Levi. They're super funny. I'll have all their links down below in the description, just showing love to all the YouTubers that deserve more recognition. Let's see what Ivan has to say about this.
I'm more or less just confused on this.
Oh.
Yeah.
Like, you can see it, like, smooth.
Yeet. Yeah.
Oh my God.
That's crazy.
Yep, peace out, spacers. We don't need you anymore. We got good wheels now. And we don't need that.
Oh.
Freaking middle piece.
You're right.
Underrated YouTubers at the moment.
David got kicks.
No, God!
Dang, he's underrated?
No, just kidding.
Okay. Alexis, Texas.
Oh,
just kidding.
Jordi El Nino?
Oh, he's underrated. I never heard of that guy, so I don't know. Makes good videos?
Yeah, great quality.
Just Google it, or?
Yeah, just Google it.
Jordi El Nino. Yeah. El Nino Jordi.
Yes. We got Dustin Montefiore.
Oh, Dustin Montefiore.
Yes.
The homie. You guys should totally subscribe.
Yeah.
His info will be down below in the description.
Michael Malone. He has a...
He does the car videos, huh?
Yes. He has a 370ZX. Shout out to Thomas. He's working on his. Looking forward to it. And then he has a SC300 with the 2JZ single turbo. Pushing over 600 horsepower.
Damn.
And a wide body 350Z. They just finished up. They're all pretty sick. He's really cool. I've detailed his car once before, so shout out to the homie.
Lit. All right, I'll have all of their info down below in the description.
Just want to show love to everybody that, you know, deserves more views, deserves more than what they're getting right now. So it's just all love. I'm not asking anything in return for it.
I just wanna help out where I can, and if you guys have any recommendations, like I said, drop them, and we'll probably feature them in the next vlog.
Also, shout out to Bay, Kaale, you know, I'll see you.
I'm waiting for her to hit you up now?
Yep.
All right.
Kaale, hit me up, I'll go to LA. We'll go swinging the Lexus real soon. The streets now just what this
is. Ghost riding whip up and down the street. Oh, by the way, these are for sale now. So if you guys are interested in some Vossens, they're 19 by 10.5 in the rear and 19 by 9 in the front. 42 offset in the front, rear is a 32. I don't know if you guys remember, but a couple vlogs ago, maybe like 5 vlogs ago, we put on fresh tires in the rear. The tires in the front were already good, so barely put any miles on it. If anything, it was probably like 500 miles. So yeah, they will be for sale. I'm looking for about 1,000. 1,000 for them would be cool. That's basically like the price of the tires that we put on there, so it's a pretty good deal. If you guys are located in the Bay Area, you could always hit me up in an email, bayrestorations@gmail.com. Just let me know what city you're in, just make sure you're pretty close, and we'll figure it out. Me and Ivan were over here just thinking, we need your guys' help, okay? We were talking about getting a shop just to chill, work on cars, and basically use it as like a creative space. Now, we're gonna put a scenario in there. Would you guys rather get a shop for, let's say if we all broke it in together, like David, Johnny, me and Ivan, if we all split rent, if the rent was the equivalent of getting a pretty big house, like a 4-bedroom house, would you rather have the shop? Or would you rather get a house with a 2-car garage? So we're kind of thinking about that because in a way, the garage at the house could be used as, you know, a place to just make videos and mess around with the cars and all that. But at the same time, if we have our own official shop, we would probably have more space to put cars in there and do whatever the hell we want. But yeah, if the rent was the same for both of it, and we split it all together, what would you guys do? Or what would you actually like to see? Let us know, because we want to get this going pretty soon, probably in the next year or so, but we're just planning everything, man. Planning is the way to go.
Oh, we also installed the stubby antenna. This is that carbon fibre that all y'all talk about. All the car heads.
Mm-hmm.
Got a little nub right here. Before, we used to have an antenna that was just like, boom, shooting up to Mars.
Yo guys, honestly, we're hella tired. I did about half of the badge. We're gonna save that for a different day. Let's just see how the van looks right now and see if we have any problems going over the speed bumps. Honestly, we probably shouldn't because it raised it up a little bit, but you never know.
Dang. Boy. Who's man? Hella sick. Easy. Easy peasy. Easy peasy. Oh yeah. Before the lip hit, will it hit now? Nope. We're good. It looks so nice. They got me on my hit the lights. That grabbed the mic and tied a hand I usually used to write with. That shit that cool to burn off. I work to rise, you sitting as the blunt while sipping Smirnoff. I start with floating in my verse, like let me take my shirt off. You can hit me twice like Tyson, I just laugh and wipe the dirt off. Born hustler checking numbers, while you private browse and jerk off. To a girl I leave my worms off, with my DM looking swole. Got some females left on scene, I ain't expecting to my goal. All this shit that's coming to me, all before my second comma. Yeah, my ex left my head, but I'm